in 1991, when we had our own collapse of Berlin Wall, so the collapse of the Soviet regime in Moscow, in the heart of the Soviet state, I don't think anybody could predict the return of the KGB to power less than 10 years from that moment.
For Gary, the key error was Yeltsin's. In 1999, the Russian president appointed his own successor. A young, ambitious, former KGB officer, Vladimir Putin.
Putin, by far, is the richest man on earth, who controls hundreds of billions, if not trillions of dollars, that allocated through this oil and gas export and other, selling other riches of Russia. And he's determined to use every opportunity, every muscle, whether it's military or intelligence or financial, to maintain his power. We are now living in a country that is anything but democracy. It's a one-man rule, and it's very clear that the Putin's rule will not be stopped by the ballot. Most of the opposition leaders now, they are under constant criminal investigation with some ridiculous accusations and criminal cases. And it seems that Putin is determined to end this period of opposition activities by simply throwing everybody behind bars or kicking them out of the country.